Hey, good morning, everybody. I'm at school and doing my little walk. Oh, hazaimasu! And the road to hell is paved with good intentions. And what I mean by that is somebody had mentioned from one of my recent videos, they haven't seen me with my hair this long for a while. And yeah, it's growing out a little bit. I had an idea. I'm gonna let my hair grow. Probably shoulder length, maybe a little longer, maybe down past my shoulders, maybe down to about here. That'll probably take about 2 years. Hazaimasu. And then to raise money for like school activities here, maybe one of the clubs or something. Let me step off the track here. Maybe to help raise money for one of the club activities or something. I was thinking at the school festival, selling raffle tickets, and the winner gets to shave my head. And then take that hair and donate it to whatever the people that make wigs for cancer patients. So that's kind of the reason why I'm letting my hair grow out. But like I said, the road to hell is paved with good intentions. I'm not so sure if I can tolerate letting it get like that. It's getting irritating hanging over the ears and everything, so we'll see. But for now, that's the plan. Okay, I better get to class. You guys have a great day, and don't let your meat loaf.